I ordered this about a week ago, and today when I woke up, it was finally in. And this makes me very happy, as it was very expensive. It's the Gospel of Filth. By Gavin Baddeley and Danny Filth. I'm a big Cradle of Filth fan, so with this being over 500 pages, it should be a fascinating read into Cradle of Filth's music, good movies, and the occult.